At the very first stages of their lives, tadpoles feed on plant matter. Do you know what an animal that only eats plants is called? A herbivore. Herbivores, like tadpoles with no legs, feed on plant matter in their environment. They may feed on algae and phytoplankton, or tiny bits of plant matter in the water. What do you think tadpoles eat once they grow bigger and start to have legs? Let me know below and find out what tadpoles with legs eat in this video.